What's our base case? What is n equal to in our base case? What's our base case? What is n equal to at our base case? So, yeah, when n equals 1, that's our base case. So if n equals 1, then we're going to return 10.
Oh.
Thank you.